All right, back at it. Today we're getting into scary games. It's that time of year, so I'm gonna see if I can't get through until dawn before Halloween. So, from what I understand, it's a shorter game, so I should be able to. And I know a lot of people have already streamed this. It's an older game. But I haven't done it. This is the PlayStation 4 Until Dawn. So if you are watching, please like and subscribe, and let's go ahead and get into it. I haven't even loaded it yet, so I don't even know if I need to do settings or anything, so we'll find out real quick. Done another one of these before. The logo is barely visible. Okay. There we go. We'll do traditional controls. Yeah, these type of storytelling games are fun. Let's check the settings. Okay, audio. Let's turn those on. We don't need that, I don't think. All right, let's get in. I understand you can play this several times and have different outcomes each time, and that's what this is pretty much showing. All right, let's see how this goes.
Huh.
Is just one of those stories where this prank goes wrong and she dies.
Why could it just be us this weekend? Josh?
What's that?
Jeez, Josh. Once again, brother, you've outdone us all.
What's that? So shiny things are objects. Anna, you look so damn hot. What?
Oh my God. What did our naive sister get herself into now? I got your note.
I'm glad you can make it. Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there. Oh, hell yeah.
Oh my God, she's taking her shirt off.
What? Oh my God. Matt, what are you doing here?
Hannah.
I'm sorry, Hannah. It's all gonna
happen. Don't mind, just a stupid prank.
Josh! Fuck! Guys, there's someone outside. What the hell? Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just seems like a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
Just messing around, Dad. It wasn't serious.
You jerk!
Before the timer runs out, okay. Choose your own adventure style gameplay with quick time events. Using the right stick, okay. Okay. So there's going to be jump scares.
Hello? Hello?
What is that? Premonition? Yeah, that's a good question. Time events. I think I chose poorly.
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand. You see, no one can change what happened last year. The past is beyond our control. This in order to move forward. But there is freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you. So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is significant. And I want to help you see it through. Sometimes these things can be a little scary, even terrifying. But I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it. All right. We will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
Creepy scarecrow. The creepy scarecrow.
Well, I see. Let's see. The scarecrow were not there.
Yeah, why not?
And what if I told you that this cottage was haunted?
Doesn't look like a cottage. Looks like a barn.
Well, we seem to be out of time for this session, but we'll talk again very soon. Okay.
I just have to make it till dawn? Until dawn?
Thank you.
but just a year later, they're doing it again. I got 10 hours until dawn. That's how this game works? Okay. Now, who the hell is this guy? Anna's best friend, Sam. Okay. Okay, it doesn't open. Go safe, the game just started. Current objectives by R1. Okay, so head to the cable car station. Not found. Bit creepy. Let's take a look at it.
Cool.
So black butterflies prophesied the dreamer's death. Red, dangerous events. Brown, foretold of tragedy affecting friends. Yellow, offered visions to help and guide. White butterflies brought dreams of luck and good fortune. So white, yellow, and brown is what we're looking for. Okay. As you explore, you can discover totem artifacts. Picking a totem up and turning it will reveal a colored butterfly and a premonition of a possible future. Future is uncertain. Whether or not the prophecy comes true depends on the choices you make. To view your totem collection, press R1 anytime. Have I played this? I don't think
Chris,
I have.
You here? Not in the bag, are you?
Has a crush on Ashley, protective, humorous, methodical.
Oh, so, I found something kinda amazing.
What?
I'm not gonna tell you. You gotta see for yourself. Come on, it's this way.
Where?
Right around here. Gonna blow your mind.
Doing at the base of the ski lodge.
Dude, have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like Grizzly Adams or something. Try.
No, you go ahead, Grizzly.
All right, here goes. Alright, I'm bad. I'm a badass.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
I don't think so, girl.
Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close.
I'm him now, okay.
It's definitely weird coming back up here after a whole year.
Yeah, I swear, the moment I got here, it just all came flooding back.
Yeah, it goes fast.
Oh, man, look at this.
Nice. I think we'll get a visit from America's Most Wanted.
It's nice that someone thought so.
Oh, come on, this place is abandoned most of the year. Can we come up here?
Yeah, that's weird. Door's locked.
Yeah. Josh wanted us to keep it locked to keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
That's creepy.
Well, let me open it.
For you?
Oh, real gentleman.
car was closer.
Guess we gotta wait. What a crazy place to set up house. No matter how rich you are.
I'm not so rich. I only bought a mountain.
Did you see some?
Finally, you coming?
Yeah, well, I was gonna stay here and catch some Z's, but...
All right. Oh, I thought...
Just like going to the prom.
Here you go.
Hey, picture ends.
This was the right thing to do.
What?
You know, get everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good, good. It's hard to tell him.
1 second.
No, it was a good idea.
I hope everyone else feels the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
You know what? Let's just stop talking about what happened. Enjoy the trip.
Yeah, you're right.
You know how Josh and I met? 3rd grade. Josh sat in the back of the room, I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was sitting.
Okay, so
I got moved to the back.
And
next to Josh. That's how we met. We became friends to this day.
Match made in heaven.
If it weren't for the fact Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years early. That decided to make a little bit sure that you were tripping up. I mean, who knows? You could be riding in this cable car alone. Right now. Or talking to some other person entirely. Boom. Butterfly effect.
Jess is Mike's new girlfriend, confident, trusting, and irreverent.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Time to meet you.
What the hell?
Jess, hey!
Jessica, over here! Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please.
Oh my god. I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Oh, sick, Chris.
Look, got a lot of meat on my bones. It's all muscle down here.
Yeah, right.
Hey.
Well, what do we have?
Chris.
My goodness. Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president, Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Mike and M split. We're together.
Whoa. Drama.
Not really. Pretty clear cut, actually. M's out, I'm in.
Huh.
Let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired of all this nature junk.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
You mean Mike?
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Sam?
Did you see his
you. I mean, holy cow. Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
Seriously, couldn't they have built the lodge like right where the cable car ends?
It's ex Emily. Persuasive.
I don't think it would have been like as pretty.
And Matt, Emily's new boyfriend.
And where's the bellboy when you need one? Getting chills. No, I mean, getting kind of creeped out.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be weird seeing everyone up here again.
You guys.
Michael.
You really, really should have seen your faces right there.
Dude, I almost clocked you just now.
Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Come on, guys. We're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. Go out in the woods, spooky. Come on, let's get in the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
Just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
Michael, you gotta step off. Emily and I are together now, and that's just the way it is. I'm not gonna tell you again. Do we understand each other?
Well, I thought maybe we could move past all this. It buds, but... yeah, fine.
Mike.
No. No, it's totally cool. I'm just gonna head down the road, be all mature and shit by myself over here. Peace.
I think you got the message.
Kinda hot when you get all alpha, you know that? Oh, crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah, all the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important, Matt, please.
All right. Fine. If it's so important, I guess I can pack horse it the rest of the way. But you owe me one.
Excuse me?
Well, then we're even, at least.
I'll think about it.
Just be careful.
Up there, sweetie. Thank you.
Ashley has a crush on Chris, forthright, academic, inquisitive.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly. And not in the friend zone kind of way. They might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
I didn't mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, wow. Man, I'm really sorry, Ash, Dan.
It's okay, it's fine.
What are you looking at? See anything juicy with that thing? Let me check it out.
Sure, go ahead. Knock yourself out, I guess.
Oh, son of a bitch. Seriously, Emily? What the hell, man?
Hey, listen, it's probably nothing.
Nothing, you think?
Well, yeah.
Is it ever just nothing with him? Ever?
I don't know.
God damn it.
Pat.
Oh.
You did not just do that.
Put your hands where I can see them. We've got you, Sarah.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
Well, I don't know when you put it like that. Hey! Oh! Brains. Hey, you know that? Oh, ah! Hey!
Oh, snap!
What's Bird doing?
My. So are we calling it my favor, then?
Your worthy opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady.
Ah!
Oh, okay. Okay, you're really gonna get it.
What am I gonna get?
Well, I can think of at least one thing.
Yeah?
But you'll have to wait. Until later. We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Quote, unquote.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes. Yeah.
Okay. Most anxious, huh? Snakes. All right. We're gonna call it there. Got about 50 minutes in, so good story so far, just building up the backstory to, I'm sure, bring on some good scares a little bit later. So if you are watching, made it all the way through, please like and subscribe. If you're already subscribed, please just hit that thumbs up and send me a like. Every little bit helps. All right. Well, until next time, have a good day, night, or morning.